Fishing Man Fishing Show. With DJ Fishing Man.
Fishing
Show. That's right.
We have no visual. Over. No visual on you, Kimosabe. Visual now.
I'm gonna leave my truck here at the bridge and go upstream a little bit. I'll go up river and float down. So we're about to go get an extra canoe so that Kimosabe and his son can get in there. Kimosabe's son, Stinkbait, and my son, Kung Fu Boy.
It looked like
you packed the whole house.
I got 5 bags and 2 coolers, man. I mean, I'm staying overnight.
Five bags. Are you serious? I got 1 cooler and 1 bag. And that's it.
I didn't bring that. I thought I was bagging for everybody, man.
So we're on the water now. How you like it so far?
Rock the boat, don't tip the boat, Samuel. Rock the boat, don't tip the boat over. Rock the boat. Don't tip the boat, Samuel. Rock the boat.
Don't tip the boat over. Everybody. Rock the boat.
Running off the cows.
You say those kitty cats?
You count that all by yourself. I wasn't even over here, was I? Huh? That's a nice one. Hold him up there by your face there. Up higher, a little higher, a little higher. Ooh, yeah. You got you a nice little smallmouth. Let's get at you another minute and try it again. He's catching all the fish. He's the only one that's catching fish. Well, it's getting kind of late. We got our fire going here. And Zane's been catching all the fish. I just caught one little one. There's Kimosabe and his son. And like I said, it's nice and peaceful out. Enjoying it.
I need that light right there.
So we sat around the fire and sang a few camp songs. Downtown, when you're away, it's something downtown. La 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 la.
Ooh,
boobies.
Huh? I gotta go poop.
Boy, that's bad. Where do you poop in the woods, son?
Did you catch that fish?
Yeah. Ooh, look at that, buddy. Daddy took over.
Now get a video of that one.
I want you to hold that one because that was your fish. Oh, no.
Did you catch that fish?
Yeah.
Made the cast and everything.
I saw that. I heard him go, hey, I got one.
I know. I got a big one.
Woo, that's a big one. Hold that fish.
Hold it up high.
He won't hurt you.
Oh, wait. Man, that fish is as big as
you.
There we go. All right, get over here close. Whoa, good catch.
Yeah, was floating on top of the water a while ago. Yeah.
I'm not kidding you. It looked like it was this long, Jack.
Right? Ooh. Right.
I really,
table,
like, ain't real.
No, say, I got one.
I got one.
What?
Got one.
Is it a big one?
Yeah.
Get him!
It's in the tree!
Watch your line. Get behind me.
Did you just do a bubble?
No.
I thought I heard a bubble come out of there. Didn't you hear a bubble come out of the water?
Bubble.
Huh? Sure. Hey, what are you doing over here?
You didn't pee in the water.
No.
He doesn't pee in the buffalo.
Let the kid pee in the water, man.
Yeah, I told him. I encourage him to, but he still gets out and pee.
Do this thing.
Gotcha.
get in that one.
It's taking a while. Oh, what a great picture. Y'all say cheese.
Cheese.
Oh man, got another one?
Another one. Woo. Look at that. Woo. Look at that. Woo. Look at that. You get that?
It's a big old fish. A lot bigger than what you thought it was.
A whole lot bigger than I thought.
Put him down in that water.
Let him go.
Yep. Woo!
And he's gone.
What do you think about that?
I didn't see him.
He was fast, wasn't he?
Can you get me another medal?
Yeah.
It looks like a pop one.
It always has been, hasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Here.
You got one?
I got one.
Yeah, that's a big old fat black perch.
That's a good one right there.
I'm gonna lift you, Daddy.
That's a good one. Look at that.
Woo!
Man, that's a nice smallmouth right there, buddy.
About 3 pounds. Oh, that was that good minnow you got me to. You gonna get me another one?
Yeah.
All right, let's catch another one. That was nice.
That fish still swimming with you, Derek?
Yep, it's still swimming with us. We'll take him home and eat him.
Be sure to tune in next time, because you can bet that we'll be fishing again here on the DJ Fishinman Fishing Show.